Midway through quarter number two, came in with good defense, but into the hands of Crawford. Oh, what a play! Behind the back, and lob setting to DeAndre Jordan.
Now that was a highlight play, mainly because Crawford was totally unselfish as he dribbled in, and then the cutter on the baseline. Just watch this now. As he goes out, he does not lose sight of his man who's rolling to the basket. Give Jordan credit for finishing, but more important, by moving to the front of the rim.